StatTV has left the channel.
In a suicide?
Yeah, but he suicided. He jumped off the building. I mean...